Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. You're watching Carolina Ghost Seekers, and I'm Tanya.
Wow. I'm just going to say, I did an investigation last night, and it was something else. I mean, you'll see in the video.
I've been talking about these dolls, okay? First of all, if you're not part of the group on Facebook of Carolina Ghost Seekers, go check it out. In the description box, I'll put the link. But I've been talking about these dolls I got. I got them back in June of last year. And I brought them to the house. And I'm just going to say some things have been happening. This is how I ended up with the dolls. Okay, everyone, these are the dolls that I've been telling you about, the one that I've had in the house, and I have experienced my TV going on and off, and the volume going up and down, channels changing, and we can change the remote batteries in the remote controls to the TV several times. It's like the batteries die really fast. That is my temperature gauge. It will show red if the temperature goes up. And guys, it is cold outside. It is cold in here. And if it gets colder, then it will go down to blue. But it's showing heat. So I'm going to reset it and you'll see the light turn green. And this is... Oh, my light went off. The bear is that's a Boo Bear. He is an EMF detector. His little paws will turn red if any energy or anything touches him. So I set him over there. I just wanted to use him for tonight. I don't know why the light keeps on going out. And my daughter is sitting with me tonight. She's just in here, she's just very interested about what might come through, and for some reason they look like they're looking at me, and I feel very uncomfortable because it looks like when I move this way, their eyes, this, do you see what I'm talking about? Let me, their eyes. Okay, all right, well, I'm gonna get into asking questions. Can you tell me your name? You can speak through this box. You can use the energy from this box and tell me your name. Is Is anybody here with me right now? Can you take, can you make the temperature move up or down? I see it's already up one. As the temperature going off. Are you making the temperature move up? Are you scared? Are you a male or female? Do you like being here? Do you mind me as a new owner of the doll? Not of you, but of the doll. We do not have heat or AC in here, and it's cold. Can you speak your name loud through the box so we can hear? Tell us your name. Are you the one that is messing with my TV? Are
make the temperature go down. Can you make the bear's paw light up red? Do you have a message that you want us to give somebody for you? I swear they look, I feel like they're looking at me. Messing with my TV? Is that how you show us that you're there? To get our attention? Did you get the doll? I heard these were your favorite dolls, Raggy Ann and Andy. How many dolls did you own? Can you say my name?
did you die? Can you make the temperature gauge move again? Did you just say daddy? Jazzy just said she heard something scream. We'll have to look back on that. I didn't hear it. I don't know. Before I turn this off, do you have a message? I'm going to have to say goodbye and end this session. If you'd like to say anything before I turn it off, goodbye, any messages, anything. Ooh. You see that? I'm going to turn this back on. Are you messing with the temperature? Can you put the temperature back to green? Turn to the blue. winter. It's already cold out here. Alright guys, I don't know what I got. I heard some things. So, I don't know. We'll go back and see. You said these little dolls don't... They've been in our house. Anything harmful happened. Only thing that's ever happened is the TV switches on and off and does all kinds of funny things. But I would like to do more EVPs in the future to see if anything else will come through. Maybe we didn't. I don't know. I heard a little bit, but I have to go through the EVP recordings to see if I got anything. Other than that, maybe I need to continue to do EVPs to see if they will talk more, because this will be the first time they've ever been investigated. And I swear they look like they're looking at me. So, alright guys, I will see y'all in the next video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. And subscribe if you're a new subscriber. And if you'd like to, I have a group page on Facebook. I will put that in the description below. Alright, it's cold out here, so I'm going to get on in-house and get warm. Alright, bye guys.